In response to the ongoing flood crisis situation in the Ottawa-Gatineau region, all federal and provincial government buildings in Gatineau will be shut down on May 8th, 2017. Now, this is also along with Gatineau City Hall and sports centers, including the Centre Sportif, and it also includes all Gatineau library branches, and bus service within the city of Gatineau is free on May the 8th, 2017. And the West Quebec School Board has also said that all elementary and secondary schools are closed in Elmer Hall, Gatineau, Onslow, and Chelsea on the day of May 8th, 2017. And some surgeries that are elective surgeries have been canceled for today. Now, workers who have to get from Gatineau, Quebec to Ottawa, Ontario are being advised not to go over the bridges into Ottawa, Ontario to work today and to stay home from work, and also vice versa. Residents of Ottawa, Ontario are advised not to go over the bridges to Gatineau, Quebec if they work there, at least for today, May 8th, 2017, as there is a high potential of the bridge potentially getting damaged or even collapsing with the immense pressure of cars on the bridge, in addition to the potential damage of the high water. It's interesting to see that more emergency actions are being taken every day in this situation, like in the case of the state of emergency in Montreal, and now these huge shutdowns in Gatineau, Quebec, and the Ottawa-Gatineau region as a whole. So we'll have to see how this develops. Apparently the water levels are going to go down, so this will likely be solved soon, and these shutdowns are only in effect for May 8th as of now. But that may change, and they may be in effect for May 9th, but as of right now, they're only in effect for May 8th.